our vast ocean is Atlantis, our mighty empire.
Druid priest, reaper. It was the day when Druids were reported to have made sacrifice to the earth. They killed their big temple that night, allowed our blood to drain away, to replenish the fertility of the soil.
priests of the Atlantean, those who worship the great golden serpent. The people were very primitive, but they had not yet discovered the use of fire, but they did not know how to cook food. They did not know how to keep records. They had no medical knowledge. They had no laws to live by and no government except tribal communes. And in the midst of all this time, while they were living along the shores of the sea, one day something strange happened. A being came out of the sea. This being, whom they called Oani, had the body of a fish and the head of a human being. He carried symbols with him. And he was a good man. And he came to these people. And he taught them. He gave them a written language. He gave them the knowledge of agriculture. He taught them astronomy and the mystery of the stars. He helped them to build a permanent government. Introduced them into the mysteries of architecture and the building of cities. And he also taught them the mysteries of heaven and the ways of the gods. And he told them that in due time, he would return. And he walked out into the sea and disappeared. Now this seems to me to be a veiled story of an Atlantean traveler who came to these people and gave them the beginnings of the culture of the Druids.
Got it. just what is it that you want to do?
Well, we want to be free. We want to be free to ride, and we want to get loaded.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.